Race day today. Some 10,000 people about to take over the streets of Back Bay for the 10th annual 5K. And we've got our WBZ's Lisa Greshy posted up live near the start line for us this morning. So what's the scene looking like by the comments so far, Lisa?
Nick and Anaritas, good morning. Well, setup is finally underway for the BAAK 5K race, and it's going to start and finish on Charles Street, and runners will even pass over at the Boston Marathon finish line. Now, this is the 10th annual 5K race, and more than 10,000 people are expected to be participating in it. The start and finish line is between the Public Gardens and Boston Common. The path runs through Charles Street, Boylston, Arlington, Commonwealth, and Charles Gate West. This is the kickoff to Boston Marathon weekend, getting everyone in the running spirit before Monday. Then there's the distance medley, which includes a 10K and half marathon. Now, if you're driving in the area, you'll want to know that Charles Street is already closed. It just closed at 6, and the race starts at 8.
To Boston for the springtime. I'm staying here with some friends and they've got lots of room. And you can sell your paintings on the sidewalk. Buy a cafe where I hope to be working soon. Please come to Boston, she said no. Would you come home to me? And she said, hey ramblin' boy, now won't you settle down? Boston ain't your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. Come to Denver with the snowfall. We'll move up into the mountains so far that we can't be found. And throw I love you echoes down the canyons. And then lie awake at night until they come back around. Come to Denver, she said no. Boy, would you come home to me? And she said, hey, ramblin' boy, why don't you settle down? Denver ain't your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. 'Cause I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. Now this drifter's world goes round and round, and I doubt that it's ever gonna stop. But of all the dreams I've lost or found, and all that I ain't got, I still need to lean to somebody I can sing to. Please come to L.A. to live forever. California life alone is just too hard to build. I live in a house that looks out over the ocean. And there's some stars that fell from the sky and living up on the hill. Please come to L.A., she just said no. Boy, won't you come home to me? She said, hey, ramblin' boy, why don't you settle down? L.A. can't be your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. No, no, I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee.